In the end, the pressure proved too great for Didier Gayaguet, the president of the French Ice Sports Federation, announcing his resignation in the wake of a sex abuse scandal that's rocked French ice skating.
I took the sensible decision to resign as president of the federation with composure and dignity, but with no bitterness in face of this injustice, with my head held high.
Gayaguet denounced his treatment.
Before the tyranny of the ministry, and in particular the shameful threat of withdrawing support, not for a single moment did it occur to me that that was in order to impede the work of my federation, which I patiently rebuilt for almost 15 years.
France's sports minister, who'd been pushing for his resignation, has promised an investigation.
Today is a first step. We're talking about serious cases, the rape of minors, sexual assault. We have to see this through to the end.
Gayaguet leaves behind a skating world still in turmoil after several former figure skaters came forward to accuse three coaches of sexually abusing them when they were teenagers.